Hey guys, I am super excited about the showdown we have coming to you guys on Saturday, February 29th. We have about 20 teams rocking right now, and whether you are competitive, you just want to do it for fun, again, this is all for charity, and we just want to get together as a community and do this event to support a bigger cause. And if you are on the fence and you don't want to let your team down, or you know, whatever reasons we have, just join us, volunteer, whatever it might be, come spectate. It'll be a fun event. To recap the events happening that day, we have 500 meter row, 25 calories on the assault bike, 1 minute rope climb, 4 minute push-up, multi-rig elimination, and 1 minute pull-up. We have added an alternative to the 1 minute pull-up where you can do 1 minute Aussie rows instead. Every 2.5 Aussie rows are going to be equivalent to one pull-up. So for example, if you get 30 Aussie rows done in 1 minute, we are gonna divide that by 2.5 and that will give you 12 pull-ups. Does that make sense? I think my math is right. So next steps, you have created your team, you have your team name, you have your team captain. Team captains, we will be sending you a link to the GoFundMe fundraising pool where you will create your team member account. Your name on the account will be your team name. That will then generate a link that you can give to your team members, who can give to your coworkers, your employer, friends, family, and just start raising money as a team for Human Options or for whatever charity you decide to put your stamp on. Your team has until Thursday, February 27th at 11:59 p.m. to raise as much money as they can for your charity of choice or Human Options. We will also be doing a team night at Chipotle on Wednesday, February 26th between 6 p.m. and 9 p.m. 33% of the proceeds generated from our event at Chipotle will be given to Human Options. So feel free to stop in. I believe there is a flyer you have to present, so I'll make sure to include the flyer in this video. And again, if you would like to join us for the showdown, or want to be a vendor, or just want to come, 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. on Saturday, February 29th. There'll be tacos, and DJ, and raffles, and prizes.